Hello from Austin. We're here in Texas. In about a few minutes, we'll be bringing you the MotoGP race. The weather is great and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which riders have opted for soft. We are moving now to the starting grid, where the MotoGP riders are ready to start the race. Tension is sky high, but these guys are seasoned pros, able to withstand any kind of pressure. The race officials are waving the green flag. The riders gather their final thoughts and get ready to race another US Grand Prix here at Austin. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earned him 25 priceless championship points. Here are the stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level.